rice. No, I usually have brown rice, but today I'm having white rice. And I also have some veggies, just some celery, nothing fancy, you know. And you know, I gotta have my kimchi. Spoon today. Hello Kitty. Because a lot of you guys don't like the spoon or fork like hitting the plate. And I also have an egg. Just in case you guys didn't watch from the beginning, this is what I'm having. White curry, Japanese. They put, this is a scallop, I think. Yeah, it's a scallop. But, I couldn't find any scallops, so I'm using, like, shrimps today. pricey side, but I think it's worth it, you know, because it's so good. So for those of you who's wondering whether this, like the white curry, tastes anything like the regular, you know, the brown colored curry, no, they do not taste the same. You just gotta try it yourself, because I can't describe the taste. It's kind of like a cross between regular Japanese curry and cream stew, like a cream sauce kind of thing. Yeah, you just have to try it yourself. I can't describe it, but it's so good. I've actually had white curry before, but not Japanese white curry. I had it at a restaurant, but it wasn't a Japanese restaurant. So I don't know. crazy. So I'm planning on having this next week. So let me know if you guys want me to, you know, make a video of this. All right. So yeah, let me know. I just can't get enough of this raisin tea. It's good. It's not like really, really good. You know, like I'd rather have like pop, like soda. But you know, tea wise, this is good. It's good.